Goodbye to that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. Choppers flying your way. choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
Words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job. It's Tracy. I see you found those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around, jerking it to Joseph. You wanna twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish!
You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what?
hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
See how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
You made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Friends will be safe with me.
trying to be the hero. It's too late, you know. You should have listened when you had the chance.
Eden's Gate is a force of nature. You try to keep us out of this building, and we must teach you the truth. Nothing
can stop the fog. Just disappear.
I don't want to be here any more than you do, so let's get along, hmm?
If you ask me, you're as good as dead.
Let me go, goddammit! You hear me?
Something tells me they're not going to be around much longer.
Amen.
The fight is over for you. Now you can relax and accept his word.
Faith will show you. If you walk the path, you'll be saved.
Virgil!
The fight is,
Virgil, you okay? Talk to me!
Pretty sad-looking bunch, if you ask me.
I'm gonna get out of this somehow.
I think help is coming. We're on our own here.
After they're saved, they'll thank us.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes you can be too kind, but other times you have to be harsh.
Sounds about right.
Keep it together. You'll be okay.
Get a chance to run. Take it.
I find that clapping the mouthy ones around a little shuts them up fast.
Church isn't letting anyone go now.
They won't spare a single one of us.
I'm digging the boots on them. They look like they fit me. They don't look scared for my liking.
Beatings will continue till morale improves. I'd tell them to pray, but it wouldn't do them any good.
Trust in the Father.
Maybe they'll ransom us off.
We're dead unless we can figure a way out of this.
These folk hardly had anything worth stealing.
Well, they had their chance.
They're just making people disappear.
We're dead. I know it.
They're all pathetic cowards, as far as I'm concerned.
Making me feel anxious.